Wouldn't it be good if someone could work out a way to turn garbage into electricity?